play it back. Mine's got nothing on it either. Yeah. I probably could. You can download the topo maps for it, because obviously yours is just street, same as mine.
Yeah.
I mean, mine's, this is an Android thing. Yeah. You'll be able to download them if you
But the good thing is, I can record this trip.
Yeah.
So I could just come off and follow a blue line.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah.
Right, I've got to move the
glasses. Righty ho. Yeah, just go wherever you want. Right, hello people. Met up with this guy, Stuart. He's got a brand spanking new GS. And he's a braver man than I am, because he's coming out and getting it dirty with me. We're sort of halfway, or a couple of hours into a bit of off-roading now. We've had some quite hairy moments. But yeah, it's a lot of fun, a lot of sweating. But damn good fun. We're doing some slightly less technical stuff now. We ended up having to pull the bikes, drop the bikes down and pull them round earlier, because we overdid things rather, going up a steep hill and ending up with nowhere to go at the end of it, just a massive rut in front of us that we had to, we couldn't negotiate. But we're just having a bit of a blast now. First outing on the plane for me this year. It's Good Friday today. I haven't done this kind of stuff for, well, since October, I suppose. But yeah, just putting getting the old GS's dirty again. It's brilliant, I absolutely love it. There were some sort of anxious moments earlier on. We went through a forest path, it was a lot tighter than I thought it was going to be. And it got a bit funky. But nothing too crazy. And it's on my fucking foot. Get off, you heavy bastard. Well, it had to happen one day, didn't it? If I was on my own, how would I get this off my foot? I don't want to fuck the bike up though. I don't know.
Remember your dream
is your only skin. That's enough for one day,
so keep on pushing.
Cheers, thanks a lot for that. I went down. Ooh.
Take nothing less.
Oh no, get out of your way.
Than the suffering best. Do not obey.
I went down!
With
Yeah, I went down. We went up to the top and you went across that grass and then... I went onto the grass and it just skidded out. So it landed on me on my foot and I couldn't get my foot out.
So I envisioned you under your foot, walked down that hill, and I was just on that side, caught in a rut.
Alright. Fucking hell. Hold on, this thing is going to fucking go over. Let me just get this onto something solid. Yeah. Sorry? Yeah, that's the bit where we first got. Yeah. Your bike all right, is it? Yeah, some one of those guys with the little motorbikes stopped and helped me pick it up.
Yeah. I thought I shook myself free. You see, I bounce back quicker than most. But I'm half delirious, it's too mysterious. You walk through my walls like a ghost. And I take every day at a time. I'm proud as a lion in his lair. Now there's no denying it, no decrying it. You're all tangled up in my hair. Old habits die, old soldiers just fade away. Old habits die, harder than November rain. Old habits die, old soldiers just fade away. Old habits die. Hard enough to feel the pain. We haven't spoken in months. You see, I've been counting the days. I dream of such inanities, such insanities. I'm lost like a kid in a maze. But I never taken your call. You see, put the block on my phone. I act like an addict, I just got to have it. I never can leave it alone. Yeah. Old habits die, old soldiers just fade away. Old habits die, a harder man, no fear.
Fucking hell.
To feel the pain.